I bowled 34 overs, got 6 for 79 against a very powerful Australian side, and they leave me out the next test. Now, I got the bowling award, and Basil de Oliveira got the batting award, and we're both sitting on the bench when they take the field the next test at Lord's. They picked Derek Underwood to play at Lord's. Well, I've played so much with Derek, and I know that Derek is a brilliant bowler, 290-odd test wickets. But at that time, he was nowhere near the bowler that he became. In fact, when he was away in the winter, he used to go into lockdown with Alan Knott, trying to work out where his next wicket was coming from. And I couldn't understand how they could leave me out and pick unders.